Wisconsin Department of Health Services announces adults over the age of 65 can get the COVID-19 vaccine starting Monday. There are about 700,000 people in Wisconsin who are 65 and up. Right now, the state gets about 70,000 first-dose vaccines a week, so it will take time to vaccinate this population. The full recommendations from the State Disaster Medical Advisory Committee on the rest of Phase 1B eligibility will be voted on tomorrow.